standing next to a very famous chef, I have to prove something.
Nah.
Voila! That's perfection. The crispness on the side again.
Like this. Did you see Sanjeev just ruining my Achilles?
I know! And he fixed it also! See?
Be ready, he may stay back here.
This is delicious.
We'll serve the next one with the minister, let's see what happens to her.
You will taste one spoon.
I can taste one spoon.
You can spoon.
Yeah, I see that it's not killed her, so what's my problem?
He was waiting for it.
I will give you something which is kind of in Karnataka, it is a known recipe.
Yes.
But I've really tweaked it.
Okay. So I picked some greens, different kerai from close by, mm-hmm. and I thought that that's the way to go. And I'll just put this here. Lots of greens, since you talked about nutrition and leaves, and actually this is something that I love. I'll get that.
Why Karnataka?
Because most of my early life I spent in Karnataka.
As a part of growing up, mm-hmm. you cooked some part, little bit, sometimes?
Never.
Never?
In our homes, except on the Ganesh Chaturthi, we never entered the kitchen.
Never entered the kitchen.
On that day, we went there only to make designs.
Okay.
Of the
rangoli,
you know, the kadubu. No.
Kadubu. Okay,
kadubu,
yeah, of
designs.
Yeah, nice. Yeah, I have heard a lot about your dosa, though.
Today we are doing akki roti.
Akki roti.
You know what that means?
Yes.
Yes.
So, I've heard a lot about your dosa. So, what is special about your dosa?
There's IP on it. Huh?
Gurus cannot keep IP, they have to share everything. There are no secrets in life. There are no secrets. In food, we as chefs, we always talk about balance of taste. Now, taste is different to everybody.
Yeah, you can cultivate any kind of taste you want.
Right.
But at the same time, there is some fundamental to how these four aspects of pungence, sourness, sweet and salt mix together. People may say it's my South Indian prejudice, but I've looked at it, you know, I've spent time without my heritage just looking at food. I don't think anywhere they figured out hundreds of ways in which these four things can be mixed.
Mm.
Salt, sourness, pungence and you know, sweet in a certain way. How it can be done. And I think there are more combinations out here than anywhere else.
Oh, that smells very nice. That's delicious. And I can see the edges. Yeah. Ah, smells very good. Mm-hmm. The crispness on the side, I can...
Because one side I have cooked, the other side I leave it to you. You just have to expertly turn it around.
I love that. That's fantastic. Yeah, that's easy.
Like this.
Yeah, the trick is we need a pan which has a small edge.
Yeah. See, that's one reason why it's not cooking quickly.
Yeah.
Because it's flat. It needs a little.
Yeah.
Did you see Sanjeev just ruining my Achilles?
I know. And he fixed it also. See?
That's good.
Yeah. He will fix it also. Yeah. Since I have to eat it, I have to fix it. Okay. So, let's see where is this going. Yeah. I think we have enough. I love the green.
You can't love your own food. Oh. I must love it, okay?
I will first love it.
You prepare it lovingly.
Yes, I prepare
but
it lovingly.
But in the end, I love it or not matters, not what you love it.
That is so true. You always cook for yes. somebody. That is so true. So, I believe that when you cook with love, it eventually...
Not only cook, anything.
Anything, yeah.
If you do with the pleasantness of emotion, things yes. will turn out.
Yeah. So, I've seen you...
And if you cook with love and serve with love, even if it tastes bad, they're okay.
They're okay. Voila! That's perfection. It looks beautiful. Looks very, very good.
You got the geometry right.
Yeah.
I'm always a little bit of a geometric freak. I like everything to be geometrically correct. I was a little worried about the last,
No, see, in food, aesthetics are very important. We say that all senses are
Thank you.
Important. So we eat with our eyes first, we smell it, we taste it, we touch it. And we hear
it. It must look attractive, it must smell attractive, it must taste attractive, and it must digest in a very attractive way.
Actually, even sound of food is something which now, of course...
No, I would prefer my food makes no sound.
No, cooking. See, the crackling.
Sound.
Yeah,
cooking sound is okay. Ah. Let me serve some chutney to you. This is a mint chutney.
Looks, so as we say, you eat with your eyes.
Be ready, he may stay back here.
Okay, I don't need to eat this to stay back here. I'll stay back here. Since he is traveling so much, someone needs to look after this place. So I've agreed to stay here. Thank you. This is absolutely an honor, Sadhguru. This is... So, this morning you talked about fragrance.
You tasted, huh?
No, I...
You do this talking only when the food is bad.
No. I'll...
We'll serve the next one with the minister. Let's see what happens to her.
This is... delicious. So, is there a sadhana that you are doing that you will, or you will taste one spoon?
I can taste one
spoon.
Spoon.
Yeah, no. Because...
Yeah, I see that it's not killed her, so what's my problem?
He was waiting for it.
Someday, when I can afford, I'll have a chef like you.
No, that
I got my meal. Thank you.
Thanks for coming.
No, thank you.
Wonderful.
Thank you. Thank you.